श्रीगणनायकने शरणं कृपाकरने गुणाडने अगम वेद पुराण स्वरूपने अगम वेद पुराण स्वरूपने ऐंकरने शिव शंकरि बोलने ऐंकरने शिव शंकरि बोलने अरुळ पुरिवाय करिमुग तळगने श्रीगणनायकने मोदग प्रिय मन मोहनने जय मोदग प्रिय मन मोहनने जय मंगलदायकने तुरि कैयने मंगलदायकने तुरि कैयने मलपदम तन्ने मरवादवर मरुळ मलपदम तन्ने मरवादवर मरुळ श्रीगणनायकने श्रीगणनायकने
அன்பாக அழைக்கப்பட்ட ராஜலட்சுமி அம்மையார் கல்வியாளராகவும் கல ரசிகராகவும் வாழ்வாங்கு வாழ்ந்தார். ராஜலட்சுமி அவர்கள் மெட்ராஸ் செயின்ட் ஜான்ஸ் பள்ளி மற்றும் ஹோலிகிராஸ் கல்லூரியில் கல்வி பயின்றார். அந்த காலத்தில் பெண்கள் கல்வியில் அந்த அளவுக்கு முன்னேற்றம் கொண்டிருக்கவில்லை. இந்திய அளவிலேயே சில பெண்கள் மட்டுமே உயர்கல்வி பயின்ற அக்காலத்தில் 1947 சென்னை பல்கலைக்கழகத்தில் பத்திரிகை துறையின் முதுகலை பட்டம் பெற்றார். பின்னர் எம்எட் முடித்து சென்னை பல்கலையிலேயே வரலாற்று துறையில் முதுகலை பட்டமும் பெற்றார். இதையடுத்து தி இந்து மற்றும் தமிழ் வார இதழான குமுகத்தில் பத்திரிகையாளராக பணியாற்றினார். சென்னையில் நடக்கும் அனைத்து கலை விழாக்களிலும் கலந்து கொள்பவர். நேர்மறை சிந்தனை உள்ளவர். எதையும் நேர்மறையாகவே சிந்திப்பார். நாடகம், கலை, இசையில் ஆர்வம் உள்ளவர். மேலும் இவர் பெண்களின் உரிமைகளை பாதுகாக்க வேண்டும் என்பதிலும் உறுதியான நம்பிக்கை கொண்டிருந்தார். ராஜலட்சுமி அவர்களுக்கு சென்னை பல்கலைக்கழகம் முனைவர் பட்டம் வழங்கிய போது அவர்களுடைய வயது 75. கல்வி கற்க வயது ஒரு தடையே அல்ல என்பதை அவர் நிரூபித்தார். செம்மங்குடி சீனிவாச ஐயா குத்து விளக்கேற்றி வைத்திட 1988 ராஜலட்சுமி அவர்களால் தொடங்கப்பட்டது பாரத் கலாச்சார் என்ற கலை இயக்கம். செம்மங்குடி சீனிவாச ஐயா கல்விக்கும் கலைக்கும் பாலமாக இருக்கும் ராஜலட்சுமி அவர்கள் ஒரு கலாச்சார தூதர் என்று பாராட்டியிருக்கிறார். 2010 ராஜலட்சுமி அவர்களின் கல்வி பணியை பாராட்டி மத்திய அரசு பத்மஸ்ரீ விருதை அவருக்கு வழங்கியது. 2012 தமிழக அரசு ஔவையார் விருது வழங்கி சிறப்பித்தது. இம்மனுலகை விட்டு அவரது பூத உடல் மறைந்திருந்தாலும் அவர் செய்த கல்வி பணிகளால் தனது மாணவர்கள் மற்றும் மக்களின் மனதில் என்றென்றும் நிலைத்து வாழ்வார் என்பதில் ஐயமில்லை. இத்தகைய சிறப்பும் பெருமையும் உடைய வைஜிபி மேம் அவர்களுக்கு எனது சிரம் தாழ்த்தி கை கூப்பி வணங்குகிறேன். நன்றி, வணக்கம்.
Shri Kripyo Namaha. I am C.K. Jayantaditya and I am here to recite a poem in the everlasting memory of YGP ma'am. Accountability, integrity, responsibility, the genius whose traits impressed Gandhi, her language ever so elegant, it was a joy being around her. She had rebellious streaks, ideas and thoughts were unique. She introduced a new technique which embraced the Vedic ethics. A revolution in education, wherein the West met with the East, set the lives of many on a path of continuous progress. It is high time we look back to reflect her values into our lives and strive to become the diligent leaders that she wanted us to be. She is not a memory but a legacy to be admired and get inspired. Her good work will exist till humanity exists. Humble pranams to the noble soul for our YG Rajalakshmi Amma.
Oh, Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. I am Sharada Sitaraman, a financial consultant and a music teacher. I am an alumni of the PSDB school KK Nagar, Chennai. I am also a proud parent of the PSDB Millennium School, Coimbatore. When I think of PSDB, the first person who comes to my mind is Dr. Mrs. YGP. She has always been an inspiration and a motivation to all of us. There have been many instances where I had personally felt that motivation. The very first memorable and a very unforgettable incident was during our Ras Leela we had organized for the Navratri celebration in school. She joined us with a childlike enthusiasm to dance with us, and she boosted the energy among us. I was part of the school music troupe, and we were selected for the national level group singing competition held in Delhi. She came all the way to school and blessed us individually, and that bore the fruit and we won the competition. And another wonderful trait of her is she always was there for the group photo session in school, which made us so close to her. These and several such instances showed me how easily she could be approached by even our students. It is a great management technique I learned from her. Now, I applied this wonderful rule in managing my husband's dental clinic in Coimbatore. This policy is being followed by all the teachers in school. It shapes the personality of each and every student to face the world boldly and be successful in the field of their choice. Thank you, my GP ma'am, for building responsible citizens. Jai Hind.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. It's my absolute privilege and honor to speak about this woman icon who's been a big inspiration in my life for more than 2.5 decades. Mrs. YGP, a rare kind of educator who pioneered the concept of holistic and integrative education in India, bringing values of tradition and culture into an education system rooted in Western values was no mean task. An educationalist who believed in progressive systems while also preserving values. A woman icon who has inspired many modern women. A teacher who is loved by so many students. A journalist who made an impact. Arts connoisseur who provided a platform for most artists. As an artist, I value her contribution to the field of culture the most. PSDB has given to the world of arts some of the finest artists. As a Sabha organizer, her work ethic is most commendable. She used to value every artist and give personalized feedback after each performance, even when she was 90 years old. She created a one-of-a-kind platform for artists in Chennai. The Yuva Kala Bharati Award presented by Mrs. YGP is an award I cherish the most. We miss her deeply, but her contributions and legacy remain with us forever. Thank you.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. On behalf of the students, I would like to express my gratitude to the great soul, Dr. Mrs. YGP Ma'am, who laid the foundation for this prestigious institution. We have learned a lot of values from her. We have learned to work hard, to believe in ourselves, to treat everyone equally, and also to work for the benefit of others. Her life has taught us to be punctual and to put our thoughts into action. She always insisted on the core values, and accountability, integrity, and responsibility. We students, being the seeds of Mrs. YGP Ma'am, have grown into saplings and will further grow into trees with branches practicing the values taught by her. Our sincere pranams to her. Thank you.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. I dedicate the song as a Geetanjali my beloved YGP ma'am.
Guru Mauli Mane Baje Bhavantam Sharanagata Chintamane. Guru Mauli Mane Baje Bhavantam Sharanagata Chintamane. Guru Mauli Mane. Kalyanamaye Kalayamunendra Kalyanamaye Kalayamunendra Tulyavibhava Bodhendra Yatindra Guru Mauli Mane Baje Bhavantam Sharanagata Chintamane Guru Mauli Mane Kandita Manasa Shatrustoma Pandita Pujita Kotandarama Kandita Manasa Shatrustoma Pandita Pujita Kotandarama Nama Brahma Parayana Simha Pamarajana Pavana Narasimha Pamarajana Pavana Narasimha Guru Mauli Mane Baje Bhavantam Sharanagata Chintamane Guru Mauli Mane Thank you.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Mrs. YGP, my association with ma'am has been for more than 2.5 decades. I worked with her as a teacher and learned a lot from her. The ethos of Padma Seshadri, the value system of the school, and also the methodology of teaching and conducting various activities. And in 2010, the PSB Millennium School Coimbatore had its beginnings. Our first project was just within 50 days of the inception of the school. And we were all very young in building the school. But the project turned out to be a huge success. Her inspiration, her words motivated every teacher who had joined just then and student to bring out their best. In fact, no one expected that the children would excel themselves, but that's what happened. And then, every year, she would come over to Coimbatore whenever there was a project and an anniversary. And believe me, that was truly motivational. She would come, she would talk to every student, she would encourage them, and she would also be an inspiration, a great source of power to the teachers. She believed in the empowerment of women, and I can definitely say that it is her story and her beliefs that has made every teacher do her best and more than that, bring out their latent talent and become as creative as possible. And our projects have improved over a period of time. And what can I say about school anniversaries? Every year, as in Padma Seshadri, we have a thematic presentation. And the students, every year, have done their best. And as always, we are our own writers, script writers, directors, and lyricists. So whether it is a song, whether it is music, or whether it is a storyline, everything is done by the teachers. No outsourcing. And that reminds me of what Subhashitani says. Sahitya Sangeeta Kala Vihinah Sachat Pashuhu Pritcha Vishanahinah Trinam Na Khadan Api Jeevamanah Tad Vagadeyam Paramam Pashuna. Our results have proved that our children can excel both in academics and all the co-scholastic activities. So today, if Mrs. YGP were here with us, she would be ecstatic, she would be thrilled, and she would be the first person to talk and congratulate every student and teacher for their success. So ma'am, all the time we seek your blessings. Sri Guru Bhyo Namaha.